what is she doing? She's been reading all day. मतलब the book is literally stuck at her face.
पूरा दिन कंप्यूटर पे बैठा रहता है, पता नहीं क्या करना है इसको. कभी तो स्क्रीन के बाहर निकल के देख ले दुनिया को.
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू म्यूजिक द फॉर्मास्टर. आई मीन एट दिस साइड एंड हियर आई शेयर अ मेडी ऑफ माई यूनिक एक्सपीरियंस शेप बाय स्टूडेंट्स टीचर्स पेरेंट्स एंड लाइफ इन जनरल. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर समथिंग रियल पर्सनल विद यू. द पास्ट फ्यू डेज द स्कूल हैड एन अनएक्सपेक्टेड क्लोजर विच मेंट देयर वाज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम फॉर माई किड्स. And my son did something that he is very good at. That is cleaning up of his room. He cleaned up his room and he found some 100-odd books, which some of which he had read and some of which he knew he's never going to read. So he stacked them all up in a pile and he stared at the pile and said, "What should I do with it? I feel I should set up a website to sell these online." And I was sitting there thinking in my mind, like, yeah, whatever. Sheikh Challi ke sabne. Who's going to set up the whole website? Who's going to do all this? But I took a step back and I said, okay, if you want to do it, go ahead and do it. Let me know if you need help. So he said, okay. I did not expect the project to go on for more than an hour or two. However, to my surprise, till today, which has been almost 4 or 5 days, he has been fully engrossed in this. Right from clicking pictures for those books, to deciding the price for it, how to discount that price, how to figure it out. If the price is in a foreign currency, how to convert it into Indian rupees, how to put it, how to set up the website, where to publish it, all of it he has found out. He's of course taken help of his sister, his father, whatever, but he has figured it out and he has consistently been doing it. And I observe him every day. Now let me tell you something, persistence is not his best quality. So I was a little taken aback by this. But then it got me thinking. What is it that happens to children when they are zoned in? You know, there are times when suddenly there is a spurt of activity and enthusiasm that comes into a child. And that child wants to do just about everything related to that thing. Has it happened to you? Has it happened to your children? Have you seen your children engrossed in something so very much deeply that they forget the time and space? Whether it is cooking, cleaning, dancing, music, sports, playing, doesn't matter what activity. But has the child ever been involved in something? And yeah, at times this could include Netflix and PS4s and all that. But I'm talking of things aside of that. Has there something that has caught the attention, the fancy of the child so much that the child doesn't want to give up on it? And what do we do as adults when we see children doing that? Do we step in and say that, bus, time's up and no more, no further? Or do we give them time? Do we let them be? Or do we say that, you know, because I've decided this much is the only time you can provide, no more, no further? Does it differ from whether that activity is something we like or not? If it is an activity that we approve of, we will brag about it. We will encourage it. We will talk about it to anybody and everybody who will listen. We will make sure that the child gets all the facilities needed to stay in that zone. But if it is not the activity that we approve of, suddenly we will be very discouraging. We will not miss a chance to tell that child that he's wasting his time. We will constantly create hurdles. Khana khalo, ye karlo, wo karlo. We will always be disapproving of it. Does that also play on the mind? Does that also impact our choices? And what does this do to the child? And as teachers, what do we really do? I don't think our school timetables lend us to let the child be. But I'm sure there is something that we could do if we find the child to be really engrossed in something. What is it that catches the fancy of the child? And what is it that we should be doing in such a time? I really want to know your thoughts and your take on something like this. And I wait for your ideas on what is it that we should do when we find the children in the zone. Do share your views with me and your ideas. And I'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to follow me on Musings of a Master. Thank you so much.